during a long time, men used to say that he was the Lord of the earth, of the air, and of the sea. He consumed his marrow, he did everything he wanted, and now he can't stand the consequences of his. We'll be right back.